Good morning. While the ECB second LTRO has seen robust demand, its counterpart across Atlantic is not keen on additional stimulus. Federal Reserve Chairman Ben Bernanke has not given any indication of further monetary support for the US economy. Stock indices in the US and Europe erased gains and closed lower following the disappointing commentary from Bernanke. Asian markets are trading mixed and indecisive. However, the Chinese market is holding up following better than expected manufacturing PMI. Markets will also react to manufacturing PMI data from across the globe today. The start is likely to be subdued as investors digest the disappointing GDP report. Though the external environment and RBI's tightening have played a role in growth deceleration, policy impasse is as much to blame. Keep an eye on monthly auto and cement volumes apart from the trade data. ONGC will remain in the spotlight as government will auction a 5% stake in state-owned energy major. A panel of ministers has fixed a floor price of Rs 290 per share for the share sale in ONGC. The stock was up smartly in Wednesday's trade. The FIIs were net buyers of Rs 5.8 billion in the cash segment on Wednesday, while the domestic institutional investors were net sellers at Rs 4.31 billion as per the provisional figures released by the NSE. The FIIs were net sellers of Rs 4.9 billion in the F&O segment on Wednesday, according to the provisional NSE data. The foreign funds were net buyers of Rs 8.56 billion in the cash segment on Tuesday, as per the SEBI website. Mutual funds were net buyers at Rs 1.1 billion on the same day. Moving on to recommendations, the technical calls for the day are: we recommend buying Aditya Birla Nuvo above Rs 890 with stop loss of Rs 865 and for the target price of Rs 940. We recommend traders to buy Hathway Cable above Rs 166 with stop loss of Rs 161 and for the target price of Rs 176. Thank you. Wish you have a great day ahead.